you can't go for world domination. It's better to go for world sharing.
We know there's a huge raft of benefits that come out of this interoperability. The biggest question being that what do we actually need to deliver at the end, so where are we trying to get to?
It's not a question of if we do X, Y, and Z, then we're going to have collaboration. It's a real existential thing. You've got to focus on the objective as a whole and what it means to tackle that objective as a combined group of people, I think.
We had the case of the Millennium Dome. There was already a bit of file sharing going on. But when they had to swap files, the files blew up in size massively because no one had actually thought about interoperability. At the time, they were kind of very, very devoted to being proprietary.
People look at, okay, we need this technology, we need this software, we need to do this challenge. But as easy as the software is to put in place, a lot of the time it comes down to the challenge of the people, the learning, the training, the support, the understanding.
One of the barriers to interoperation and to collaboration is security. You have to be sensible. It doesn't mean we share everything. It means that we're prudent. Building for longevity and using techniques like BIM to ensure that we get it right first time are absolutely paramount. And as an industry, we can actually do better and be more successful, have happier clients and make more money if we do that than if we remain totally proprietary.
You are going to have to root out those hidden value propositions. You are going to have to change the way you work. You are going to have to embrace different skill sets.
So we might as well collaborate. It's much more fun.